Hi, welcome to the Saws UK test shop here at Crowborough. Today I'm showing you this Bahco tension meter. You may be able to just see here that there is a green zone on the gauge here where they think it's advisable to have the tension. However, on the smaller machines, I find that when I'm putting them on and I'm checking them, that the smaller machines won't put that much tension on. This is really meant for the production machines. So you'll see that the gauge will go up to about 35 on here where the green zone starts. I'm finding that the smaller machines with say inch or 27 mil blades, I'm only winding them up to about 30, and that's enough tension for those small machines. But for heavy production machines, you may well go into this green zone, say 40 or 50 on here. So this works by measuring the extension of the blade. So the blade stretches. So if I clamp the blade between these two points here, that makes the gauge go up, as you can see. Now I'm going to put this on the machine and show you how to put the tension on. Okay, so I've just done up this thumb screw, this end, with the thumb screw being roughly in the middle of the blade. Now, on this side, if I push this down with my thumb, I can put a little bit of a reading on the clock here, just a little bit, just so that it's loaded up, if you like. Then I pinch this screw up. Now it's tight. Then I can turn the dial of this until it reads zero. And then all I have to do is wind up the blade on the tension until it's where I want it to be. In this case, it's quite a production machine, so I'll be going up to around 45 on here. So you'll see it go up to 45.